So you have taken courses in quantitative research, in qualitative research. You've begun thinking about your research for your capstone. And I know that when most people think about research, they think about words like boring, tedious, difficult. But I don't think about research that way. I think it's interesting, intriguing, fascinating. And the reason I played you that song by Lenny Welch that he made famous in the beginning is because I am bound and determined, as we study the next research course in your sequence, evidence-based management, theory, research, and application, that we're going to find it even romantic. So, here's your job. When I play you this version of Since I Fell for You, every time you hear a word that's in any way related to research, write it down on your laptop or a piece of paper. And when we're finished, we'll compare notes and we'll see how many of you spot it. And if when you spot one, you think to yourself, I don't remember what that means exactly, that's okay. So this little warm-up for the new course is kind of like a diagnostic lesson, because you'll say to yourself, oh, I better review that concept, or it's a concept that we'll review together in class, okay? So, let's see how many you can spot in this romantic song. Research is about finding what is true. I love you. Quantitative. Spot them. I really got your number. I dream about you when I slumber. And I hope you think about me too. Randomly, since I researched you, here comes the first break, and it's developmental, so experimental, but I've got a design on you, it's aspirational, so correlational, because I just want to associate with you. Qualitative. I hang on your every word. Oh, baby, ain't you heard that you love me as I love you? Selected you purposefully, since I researched you, and it's not prescriptive, it's just descriptive, my median or mode you can be, it's not your lipsticks, it's your statistics, oh baby, don't you be mean to me. Data, my darling, please don't be leery. I've developed a grounded theory that our love was meant to be. And you've got flair with a question. questionnaire. I can survey you all day long. Please don't be offended. My questions are open-ended, so your answers can't be right or wrong. Culture. I want to study all your culture. I'm a lovebird, not a vulture. You'll be my ethnography. My love's not pliable, it's internally reliable. You're the sample in my heart and my soul. Your lips, your eyes, I just can't generalize. Because of you, there's too much variance, and I've lost all my control. Darling, our romance makes all the difference, and I hope you get my inference that you love me as I love you. Okay, last break. Our love happened with rapidity, but it's got validity, both the internal and the external kind. It's attitudinal, so longitudinal. If you don't say yes, I'm going to lose my mind. Research is about finding what is true. And baby, I want to know if you love me the way I love you. Since I researched you. See how many research words you can find.